Yeah, this is just a quick 2-minute flight test, just to take it round the tower. But Stephen, Blackbird Boy, seems to think it's causing a few problems. I don't seem to think it is. I'm just going to do a safety check first. So, motor's going to power up, then I'll turn my transmitter off, and the power should decrease. Motor off. Phil says it's working fine. Check. No blinking light there. No blinking light there. No blinking light in there. And the aspect's fine. Everything's fine. Super duper.